And we're two sparkly lunatics. Today we're going to be doing some face paint. Why? Because we can.
Just for fun. I am a face painter in training, so we're going to be using my gear and I'm going to be giving Em a facelift.
We're going to be going straight down the middle.
So we're going to do half face, half Joker, half Harley and see how this goes.
It's going to be terrifying.
Who even knows?
This could end up bad.
But let's get cracking and see how this works out.
Okay, ready? Let's go.
Let's do this.
I changed into my Joker jumper. Why? Because, well, it's just awesome and we're doing the Joker. Let's do this.
Are you going to make me pretty?
I am.
Let's get started.
Which one is my better side?
No, this is terrible.
What do you guys think? Anyway, leave us a comment if you liked it, which side you thought was better. If you have any questions for us.
You look hilarious.
It's lost it. She really has.
This was a terrible idea. It's hideous.
Wasn't supposed to be pretty.
You've got red on your teeth. So this is clearly a great idea. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and make sure to subscribe to our channel. That would be awesome. We'd love to hear from you guys. And thanks for joining us as we had a little bit of fun with some face paint.
We'll see you next time. Bye! I'm ready. Someone call Vogue. Alright, gotta stop.
She'll put it in.
Behave. Oh, this is beautiful.
It's not, it's really not.
Gotta put this one on Instagram. Hey, Puddin', wanna do something? Oh, Harley, go away.